music-related activities.
I see with the power of the little prayers.
Guys, look at my coffee.
I took it by mistake.
Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time joining, welcome. If it's not your first time, then welcome back, and welcome to everybody who took the time to subscribe. So happy to have you here. My name is Ruth and I am a Nigerian YouTuber based in Germany. I live and work in Germany but mostly study here in Germany, and I enjoy taking YouTube videos like this one where I show you what I do in my daily life while living here in Germany, and also sit down videos where I share my experiences. That's the kind of content you're interested in. Please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe if you're not yet subscribed. All right then, so enjoy the rest of the video and I will probably talk to you sometime in the vlog. Bye. Guys, so we're currently in Munich and I'm just going to take my bus to my friend's place now. The bus is here, thankfully. So we are heading to Pittsburgh. I'm really looking forward to spending time with my friends in Munich and just being away from home, to be honest. Monday will come and I'll be back to my normal life, back to English chat and stuff. But this weekend, at least, I have a couple of things planned. I have evangelism with my church group this evening, and then tomorrow I have church in the morning, and then the afternoon I have lunch, and then I will return back home to my normal life. So yeah. I hope you enjoyed this short trip me to Munich. Yeah, let's go. Basically traveling with my bag from the university because this is the biggest backpack I own and I don't want to carry it to fell. So that's why I decided to carry this backpack. And then I also have this, what do they call this type of bag? Like a swag bag I got from work. And yeah.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like.
my friend's place and I am making lunch. Lillian! I'm making lunch. I'm making indomie and just indomie because I have to be out in a couple of hours from now and I can't be late for this. I don't want to be late for this evangelism because it's only for 2 hours and I really just want to be there and, you know, show my love for the Lord. Yeah, so that's what we're doing. I'm just making lunch, indomie, as you can see. And then I'm also waiting for my friend so we can trek together to the bus stop while she goes to buy some stuff. And then I will be on my way to the city center. I'm going all the way to Marienplatz. I'm going to be late, but I really didn't want to be late, but I'm going to be late because I can't just help it. All right, see you guys. That's my friend. Like, I should wipe this smile off my face and put my feet on the ground because what is this? I really wanted to come early, but yeah, it's all good. In other words, please be true. In other words, in other words. I just realized now that this portfolio website actually works differently on different screen types. Can you see what it's doing? So like as I'm moving it around, it's kind of, this is a Mac, so that's why it's acting so different from how my Windows acted. Can you see how it's like cutting through the letters? My face is kind of cutting through the letters, which is just, I don't know how I feel about this, to be honest. I know it drives you crazy.
Addiction, you're my strongest inspiration, and I love you. It's true, there's no mountain I could not climb as long as you are mine, and I thank you for being you. I'll be your best friend.
guys. I'm so, so bright. But yeah, I made it on time. And exactly the time I was supposed to come is the time I made it. Anyways, the point is just never underestimate the power of the little prayers. Honestly, God does answer. Like, and I'm so happy.
You're my strongest inspiration, and I love you.
There's
no mountain I could not climb as long as you are mine, and I thank you for being you. Been waiting for you all my. My dream come true. You're the light in the dark, unsaid world of mine. I'd be lost if not for you.
Hi guys. Good and afternoon. I love you more. So I just got back home from Munich. Yo, let me tell you, nothing makes more sense than being in your own house. As much as I just needed a break from my house and stuff, I am so happy to be back. I'm so tired. I just want to eat and just go and sleep. And what even made matters worse is that I still have to go back to Munich tomorrow because of some issues. And yeah, I'm not looking forward to it, but I don't really have a choice. I can't send it via post. If I could, I would, but I don't know if I can send it via post. But I'm so tired. Oh, my body aches. I have a headache. I spent money I didn't want to spend. That's another thing. I don't think I would be living English that in a long time, like, to go do, like, a weekend somewhere again for a while because, I spent money I did not know I wanted to spend. But it was a nice weekend. It was nice that I feel really blessed that I was able to attend church in person for the first time in a while. I think that's basically the highlight. And plus, the evangelism was also a highlight for me. But I'm so exhausted. I can't even think right. I bought some... picked up this burger from Yoma's on my way back. I'm just going to have this with coffee and go and sleep because honestly it's the fastest thing I can find. Oh, I'm so tired.
I love you more and more and more, more than I can say.
Yeah, I think I'm just going to talk to you guys some other time.
You're my
so
sweetest addiction. You're my strongest inspiration. And I
get to make food today. Today's menu is fried rice, but I don't have all the things for fried rice, so I'm just going to just put everything I have. In fact, I'm going to fry an egg and then just put it inside. But yeah, so I'll just be taking you guys along. My water is boiling for the rice. I have my tab there. I'm watching a video. I cook a lot actually, but I wouldn't say cooking is one thing I enjoy the most in this world. It's a really boring task for me, so I always have my headset and I always have something playing in the background just to help me cook. Most times just pushing yourself to do something but when you don't feel like it. So I'm just going to make something to eat now, and later in the evening, hopefully the weather is still holding up and it's still good, I will just go out for a quick run, and then when I come back I will do some and abs exercise, and then we'll call it a night because tomorrow is work. So my water for the rice boiling. I think I should add the rice now. The rice I always use. When I moved to Germany at first I was confused, but yeah, parboiled rice is normal rice, or you could always go for the other option. What's the name? Those long rice. I can't remember the name. I'll put it on the screen if I end up remembering the name. But yeah, this is the rice I always use.
ready. So happy. It turned out okay. Surprisingly. The color looks...
The weather is really good. It's so bright outside. And we've gotten to this point where... this season, rather, where even by 5 o'clock it's like a telltale sign that winter is basically over, or about to be over. I really enjoyed this winter because it didn't snow as much as it did last winter, so the weather was a bit more friendly to me. I don't know if it's because I just got used to it, but anyways, I'm heading to the riverside now. I want to take a walk, but at the same time, not fully a walk. I want to study the German language. I have my book here, German for Dummies, and yeah, just try to read a bit as well. I have this book I've been reading, Girl in Pieces. It's very good. I've been reading it for 1 week now, so hopefully I can finish this book. I have a couple of pages left, so I can finish before the end of this new week.
I'm talking syncopated breathing, love.
At the office in Munich, and I would be heading out soon to return my friend's key. I feel really bad that I took it by mistake, but yeah, I just want to quickly use the bathroom and then head out. Trying to give key back to Lillian again. Lillian, I'm so sorry, so very sorry, but yeah, I ran. I was late, and I'm surprised she did not punch me in the face. But yeah, that's what happened. So I'm heading back to the office, and I'm so hungry. I was thinking I was going to grab lunch, but that's not going to happen. So yeah, I'll probably find something to eat when I get back. I should have carried my bag out so that way I can just pick the next train going to Ingolstadt. But here I am, I guess. Since I'm walking on the streets and I'm bored, I might as well talk to you guys. So there's actually a reason, right, why I generally do not like to come out. Like, I don't like to be in Munich, and that's because I get to spend way more money than I budget for the month anytime I have to be out. Well, given whenever I'm making my budget, I always budget for contingency plans. So just in case anything happens, I at least would have, you know, money left over for this kind of expenses, you know. But whenever I have to come to Munich in between the week, I just end up spending way more than I thought I was going to spend. Like now I have to buy lunch because I'm hungry. But if I was at home, I would have made my lunch because I always buy groceries for the entire week or for 2 weeks or sometimes for the whole month. So right now I have food at home, but I'm outside, so I need to buy lunch. My dilemma. When I don't have the money to spend, I'm still spending money. This is why I like my house. It's like whenever you come out of the house, somebody just blows one kind of breeze and money is just leaving your account.